Oh, there we go.
Alright, we're back. No one could hear us the whole time. Pretend you did, because we were talking the whole time.
I don't know why the mic finally got lowered.
Basically, we're just talking shit about Empire. Alright, moving on. Oh. You're just trying to kill Huggy, that's good. The bad thing about backdooring with ICs is it's really good, but if you miss the edgeguard, then you're just in a bad position. The fox has center stage, so you have to try to get back from that. If you don't, you die like that. So if you do, you gotta make sure you get the edgeguard or stay pressured.
Yeah, Emperor is getting his ass into gear this game.
Yeah. Oh, but what's this? That's fine. Is that it? Nope. That's a way that was good.
These backers are perfect for separating now.
Yeah, he's crossing them up a lot.
It's beautiful.
If he does it in front of them, he get wobbled, but he's going behind them. Really good. Oh, buff is old.
Rob smash almost does it.
Yeah, that's it.
Not what he wanted.
He's got the big team to work. But that's a face two of Rose counter picks if he wins this. It's gonna be hard.
Yep. Might just be looking to give another shot in the second set.
That's right, it's two sets if he loses.
So I do not see him coming back in this set.
Yeah.
It's just hard with the counter picks and everyone.
He could though, but yeah.
Yeah, it's possible.
FT is rough. If he goes to FT, that's the thing.
Okay. For sure. Alright.
That was a solid game. Empire learned how to use Fox there. See if you can keep Foxing. Rose goes to FOD. I don't agree. I think FD would be better because it's more linear. And Empire's using the platforms a lot, like we see there, even from the start. And he gets a kill already.
Bro just wants the closer quarters.
Yeah, that's true. It can make sense with down smash and stuff like that. Oh, great upgrade. Got a wobble? Yeah.
Too much time. Matchup.
Yeah.
Fox goes off, gets a stock with his aggression, and then he's come
the
back with the wobble.
Yeah. Let's see what he can do with invincibility. Not much, but he puts him in the corner. Oh, okay. That was pretty good. Full stock ahead. Good yeah out.
Yeah, you're not getting caught by that blizzard.
Yeah.
That's a guaranteed wobble setup right there.
He tries to forward throw to hit the Popo as well.
It's a weird grab, because I mean, if you grab Nana like that when Popo's right there.
Yeah, but there's a chance of grabbing Popo too, that's the thing. If he hit Popo with a 4th, that would have been good, but he missed, and I get him wobble.
Yeah. And that's how Icy's evens up the game. Just gotta wobble.
He's still up 40%, but it doesn't mean much against Icy. Oh, he missed. Got the wobble.
Wow.
He spots it.
See if he can make up this opportunity.
He can get any decent percent, or even a kill. Okay, he kills Nana. It's actually really worth it.
That's, he's already doing great.
That's actually worth it.
The missed wobble is huge.
Yeah. Oh.
I don't know about committing to that force match.
Yeah.
You can choose any Firefox angle, so committing to charging a force match is not smart.
You could have shortened too.
Yeah.
You should have reacted instead. Good back door. Okay, you waited a time, but you didn't really get anything.
But Empire doing the top platform is really smart.
Yeah, okay.
He's up the stock.
Yeah, doing a lot of full hops to get behind the IC. I see Rose trying to do full up uppers as well, but he's not quite getting them. That's a good edge cancel.
Very good grab.
Yeah, he still got grabbed.
Excellent option coverage. Nanda Blizzard's away from the stage.
Yeah.
Popo grabs where he ended up. Very good.
So this is pretty much even. Unless Nana dies. Not yet.
So it's either new set or Empire.
Or 2-2. Yeah.
Empire.
Looking like 2-2. Because Nana's dead.
Yeah, Nana's dead, so I don't see how Sobo can come back from this.
That was a bad fourth match. Okay. Rose can get again. Oh, that closes out. 2-2 now.
Alright.
See where Rose goes. He can go back, but I doubt it.
So all of a sudden, we were expecting a reset, but...
Changes to green, that's
now
the power.
Now
you never know. Goes to FT. I think you should have gone here first. I'm probably using the platforms a lot.
Yeah.
So makes it more linear. You can get jab reset wobbles, or just jab wobbles.
Yeah, it's definitely very good for ACs.
Yeah. I understand Fountain,
but hey, at the same time, Fox can kind of... He can still do his thing.
He has more room.
Yeah.
But there's no platform though. Oh! Yeah, good, he gets it.
Very good wobble setup.
No DL.
Very impressive. Because to get out of that wobble setup, you need some really good SCI, so... That's very impressive.
You can just double stick.
There's a full stock ahead. Oh, no, no. Okay. One thing I like to see Empire do more is dash dance bait and also overextend shine because they look really good together. He's full hopping a lot, it's working, but sometimes he's getting grabbed. Oh, it's a mistake. Empire accidentally pauses, gets SD for it. I wonder what he was going for there.
Yeah, I'm not sure why he paused.
The SD was bad, but it still come back. It's not that bad.
That looked good for Fox though. Well, it cleans up that stock. He's still a stock down.
As long as he doesn't get grabbed.
And all Ice needs is a wobble too.
Yeah.
That's
it.
Yep.
Unsafe drill.
All of a sudden, 3 stocks to 1.
If there was a cross, it would have been safe, but he got grabbed for it. Not too surprising since it's Rose's counterpick. But it's kind of rough. Have to read the rules and get it. Rose is trying to keep center stage here. He gets a grab as well, but he loses it.
That was a really clean double wave shine there.
That's it.
Just to get near.
That's it.
Yeah.
That's set reset.
So we're going to set 2.
Set 2.
I mean, we started with 1.
Let's see if they ran them again like they did the last time. No, they're actually banning this time. Alright, they go to FOD. I lied. Alright, it's a set 2. More of a neutral start than, you know, Pokemon Stadium. Rose once again changes color. Color change master. Gets the wobble. Empire needs to DI or SDI out and down and away, I mean. Or he can't grab again like that. Nana taunts, what a gangster.
What?
No, not losers.
No, they're both losers.
Oh, wait, yeah.
She fucked it.
Yeah, it's fine. a good job going up, getting covered, Rose covered all the bottom options, but he gets out smash. Rose adapted really well from the last set. He got 3-0, but now he reset the bracket. The bracket. And now he's up for stock. He seems to know how to get in more, getting more wobbles.
Yeah, I mean, Emperor's probably fatigued as well.
Maybe, yeah. The bracket reset might have even Rose's momentum.
Especially in this matchup, you have to really be diligent with,
Yeah, can't make that many mistakes.
With your L cancel timing and all that, you need to be really tight. So you're playing these many games, it gets tiring.
If you forget the matchup, you lose.
Yeah.
You gotta be careful. Porto does not hit the Popo. He'd be really close to that, actually. Oh, he misses the ledge. Does not get punished. Still has a second stage.
I like these safe backers from Emperor. Spacing more shields, we can't get grabbed.
He's not trying to contest the ledge like he can for
anything.
I would say that he's in a bad position. In that position.
Yeah, these backers are really doing wonders.
Banana? Yeah, dead.
Beautiful.
Now it's almost tied, not really. The same stock, so he's. Great shine. Yeah, reverse. Very buzzer.
Very nice.
The shine is really good because it's not really good in other matches, but if you jump past your shine, or if you just go behind them and shine, like, they can't really do much.
Yeah,
safe,
that's for sure.
And they get spit up. So that's a really good IC-specific thing to do. Dodge Nano there, that's good. I don't know if he makes his dash back there or what.
Almost a level setup, but not quite.
Yeah. One thing I like to see Rose do more is pressure with wave dash in the corner. You can pressure with movement. Because it'll make Empire think twice about like jumping in or anything.
Because instead of that, he's throwing out F smashes and stuff like that.
Yeah, because he's just getting back for free pretty much.
Yeah.
Which is making it pretty close. Great down smash. Empire has to work hard. He has to win this one.
Who's at the stock?
Two shines is all it takes. Oh, she goes the other way. Yeah.
Alright, good shit to Rose, taking the first game.
1-0. That was very close though. If he goes back, I wouldn't be surprised. Red green line, he likes his face. Even though Isis can survive longer here, I think it's just rinse and repeat. So if you like your space in the box, then it's like, it doesn't really matter.
Look at that, just instant nano death.
Easy kill on nano. In the corner. Yeah.
That was perfect. And Edbar just knows what he's doing in the matchup, for sure.
Yeah. That's tricky, but he still got grabbed. Got on Rose for not falling for that. Oh, that was a nice save. The shine sent her back.
Interesting option. Worked out for him.
Yeah. Is that dead nana? Yeah, it is. Got lit, yeah. That was not worth it for the Fox, but he's still winning, so it doesn't matter that much.
Yeah, I mean, he's. He might as well be a stock up, right?
Yes. Yeah. But he could always get wobbled though. That's the thing.
He's a SOPO.
Yeah, besides SOPO. Okay, great CC, he doesn't die.
Yeah, very nice.
Tech chase? Oh, he misses the wave dash. Or the grab, I don't know what it was.
Should be a simple edge guard. Ooh, good air dodge. Good mix up.
Yeah, that was good. The jump is better than grabbing ledge because it covers high as well, and it fakes the back here. Yeah, he jumps into it. That was a good blizzard.
Classic wobble setup, really.
That was like a Hail Mary at the ledge.
Yeah.
That was really good. He's on the other side though, so he'll have to wobble a lot.
So I mean, when Fox has you in the corner, what are you going to do about Blizzard, right? So it creates a lot of space.
Oh, which is going the wrong way. Is he... Can he live? No.
184, no way.
Too much. I thought he could live as a G-man, but I guess not. Piss him up.
I mean, if anything, Emperor's... His flux is looking really tight.
Yeah.
Just really clean shuffles, like not getting shield grab ever.
Yeah, no shield grab, I think. I like the cross up too.
That's what you need. You need to have their all kinds of timing on point of these ice climbers, right?
Yeah. I guess all characters really, but it's time to make it more apparent, because you just get wobbled.
Yeah.
You get grabbed out of the way, but you get wobbled by ice, so yeah.
Like, you need that clean movement.
Oh.
To get your hit right away.
Nana jabs him, trying to save for Popo. But then Nana, not yet. He tried like three times that secret, but he didn't get it. He needs to commit to one or the other.
My bar's really going off. He's heating up. He seems more confident this game.
Yeah. He's moving a lot more. He likes his movement.
Very nice.
The game for Empire. This is intense. If no one knows, this is for a 10k pot. So Empire is trying to really get that money.
Get that sh money.
Rose as well, but he doesn't need it because he's already rich. He just wants to make a statement. Take this? No, he was in.
I mean, Emperor is really choosing the right tech options. He always takes as far away as possible from the ICs.
Yeah, he drifts back as well, trying to be safe. Dead Nana. One shine.
Yeah, man. Shine's a good move.
Understatement. Oh, I like his bears. Oh, smash? Yeah.
Weak bears, great.
One full stock ahead already.
Yeah, it looks like he's starting to heat up. Wants to really take this grand finals.
I like that Rose is trying to call out his jumps using full hop up airs, but he seems to be doing it at the wrong time. Empire seems to be, he knows that he's going to do it, so he just drops to the platform.
Yeah, Empire's timing seems a little bit tighter.
Yeah. Oh,
wow.
Okay, that was good. That was the time a full hop up air would have worked, but up smash worked as well.
I mean, I don't think that'll work again, but
yeah,
for a one time thing, it's pretty good.
The Nana, yeah. Oh, that was a mistake by the ICs.
Good air dodge.
Good air dodge. Okay. Can I see that second hit? Yeah.
Empire's looking way better though in this game.
All it takes is one wobble though. Oh, that was a good shine. Nothing for me in game or anything. Nair, you should dare there.
Yeah, another unsafe Nair.
Yeah.
Gotta either space it or do it super low.
You can't cross up there either because it's at the ledge.
Yeah.
So that Nair was just... Yeah,
he kind of had a lack of options there.
Yeah. He's on the other side of the stage though. No, he doesn't survive.
Good down tilt.
If he did, yeah, no jump.
That was just the perfect spacing he used down tilt.
Oh, should have
not
smash.
Quite.
It's okay, it's okay.
Cleans it up anyway.
Even though it didn't work out there, I like the way Rose is saving his Nana. He's going as a legend, pressuring Empire every time. It didn't work out there, but...
Imagine him.
Yeah.
Again, these backers just working really well for him. He loves the backer.
Target switch, that was nice. Drifting forward so he hits the Popo as well. That was a good stock.
Yeah, I mean, Emperor's playing way cleaner in the set. Very nice angle.
Trying to get the bears. I think Opera would've worked there, but I'm not sure.
I mean, there's not much Sobo we can do here.
Yeah. Good CC, he can get up smash.
This should be game 3. Yep.
Dead? Yeah. Let's see if Rose will go back, or if he'll take him somewhere else.
Alright, well. He's just looking for one more game and this tournament's his.
Went to FD, I like it.
Yeah, I mean, it's a solid pick. No platforms.
Oh. It didn't work out last time, but I still think this is really good for Icy's in the matchup. Distant stadium.
I mean, Rose just kind of let him on stage. Like, he could have pressured the ledge more. Maybe. He just kind of let him do his ledge dash.
Bad Diago. This is very scary. If you're losing against Icy's.
Emperor's got him separated really well right now. And that's it. Yale's really good using back air near there just to keep him separated. Very nice.
Yeah, Rose didn't do much to help. I think he's good at being hit.
His combo game in Nana's really good.
Yeah, this is tough. Counts even. The FT kind of picked didn't work last time. Let's see if it works this time.
Yep.
So far, it's even. The thing about this is, even though it's better for ICs, Emperor likes to move around.
Yeah.
And he doesn't necessarily need the platforms, even though they're better for him. Oh, now he just killed himself.
I mean, his tech seal is clean enough that he doesn't really need platforms.
Yeah.
So he can just jump on the ice climbers and make sure they can't grab him.
He's good at overextending and and crossing up too.
So he knows how to not get wobbled without platforms, basically.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, that's unfortunate. Now he's up almost to full stock.
He wants to take this set right now.
Yeah. He doesn't want to play another game. Although if he does, it'll be on his counter pick. And now he's getting wobbled. Again. Good job, reset. I don't know if
you can't get too frustrated. It's still an even game, so.
Yeah, I don't know if you could have buffered a roll. I don't know what percentage is that.
Yeah, I'm not sure about that.
Probably wrong, but I think he's high enough to be a good buffer. Okay, could get him maybe. Now goes to leg. Great, we have this back shine.
That was very good.
I see left him do that a lot, except up tilt, and it seems to work really well. Because Icy's want to grab or do something out of field.
So with that wave dash, she kind of got right underneath him.
Yeah,
and then got the shot out.
Oh, but he wobbled. This is looking like he's doing really well, but now he's behind.
I mean, hey, he's still Fox, like a couple shines away from taking the stock, right?
He still wins the matchup. Let's see if he can do it.
Yeah. I don't know, but it's really like
this is still grand finals. What game?
Set 2, game 4, yeah.
Jesus.
Nana's dead. If Rose can hit his tech pieces, he can finish it right now. But it's gonna be hard at 7%.
I mean, he's a Sopo, so.
Yeah.
Fox can clean this up really easily.
It's possible, but it's hard. Back throw?
Not if he dash tags like that. That was very for the grabable.
I think one thing you can do is very risky, but I see Chu do it a lot. After the back throw, he just runs up there and nairs. It
right,
catches
the
up B and it catches the side B.
Yeah.
At the specific height.
That's supposed to, though.
It would have worked there, but he didn't do it. And then he's back.
Yeah, jab out smash, very clean.
Alright. Empire a little bit behind.
Let's suck away from taking the tournament, though.
This is really safe, though. Or at least not do anything on stage. Oh, that was almost a wall, but center. That was a ballsy nair. If he held shield, could have just gotten grabbed.
I mean, as long as he does it low enough, it shines after, he's pretty much good.
Okay, dead Nana, see if the Sopo can do it.
Yeah, I mean, he's pretty much got this. I don't know. As good as Rosa Sopo is, I don't think.
Yeah, FI's moving.
I mean, this is Fox we're talking about. I don't think it's gonna work out. We'll see, though.
Okay, Rosa center stage.
Just one more solid hit, this should be the set.
Still alive. Oh,
yep.
Okay. Bad
year. GG's. Tournament goes to Empire.
Empire wins.
Good shit.
He gets 10k and bragging rights.
Wait, no, you're supposed to be like, I won!
If there was money, I would have.
They'd be like, oh,
and that's the tournament. For anyone watching,
friends,
it's a score and hope. And,
that's good. You actually played good.
I can't hear the audio anymore.
No,
you're
just calling me out on a lot of shit.
But
we're done.
Yeah,
you stop doing it, and then
Empire
you
get
back to me as
usual.
Holy shit, I'm
so done. It's a good tournament. I went 0-2, but it's fine. I took a game off Bri.
Empire got first.
It's fine.
Rose got second. Who got third? Me.
It won't be long for my Peaches. Better than Armada,
third.
So...
Bri got fourth. Yeah, Joey's gonna be Armada.
I'm gonna be better than Armada in like a month, so don't worry about it.
And yeah.
Alright, peace.
Stay tuned for Drunk Bucket.
That may be happening or may not.